The humanitarian coordinator estimates that about 180 million people will leave the country if they do not receive the much-needed support. With Boko Haram's insurgency in its eighth year now and showing little sign of ending, many aid agencies are thinking beyond just emergency aid and considering how best to foster and improve long-term development and resilience-building efforts.